G'day and welcome to this week's video. My name's Robert Gowdy and this week we're just going to have a quick look at a bit of a case study, one that we've worked on over the last few months, and really it's looking at financial advice and that it doesn't always have to be complex. And the case study we're looking at here saved our clients, or saved and made, nearly $6,000 per year. So, not particularly complex stuff, but easy wins, or what I always, it's the low-hanging fruit that I always want people to chase. So let's just dive straight into it, a quick summary of the case study. So working couple, one's on a higher income full-time, one's on a part-time lower income, very smart people, smart savers, no debts and some cash reserves. So the simple stuff that we implemented for the spouse that had the lower income, we made sure that they were putting in $1,000 non-concessional to take advantage of the co-contributions. So if income's under around, it's about $37,000, $38,000 per year, put a grand into your superannuation after tax, non-concessional, the government will give you $500 for nothing. 50% return on your money, no issues at all. Spouse contribution, where the higher earning spouse contributes up to $3,000, again after tax as a spouse contribution, that higher earning spouse will get an 18% tax rebate. That equates to $540 on a $3,000 contribution. In addition to that, we implemented salary sacrifice to superannuation, given that the higher income earning spouse was paying tax at the tax rate between $90,000 and $180,000, it means they're paying tax at their marginal tax rate of 39% in preference to the superannuation tax rate of 15%. So it's a 24% tax saving guaranteed, and that money is invested into the superannuation, and then we get the effects of compounding interest over time. Now, to make all those strategies work, it obviously takes a bit of drawdown from the cash flow. So to make sure that people are still living and getting the balance right, we're not living miserably now to save for retirement that may not be there in the future. It's about getting a balance, using some cash reserves to make sure that the family can still have the fun, do the things they want to do with a young couple with young children, to make sure that cash flow is essentially the same as what it was prior to the contributions, to make sure that we can lock away these easy wins, which equated to nearly $6,000 per year. So you start to do that over the next 10 to 15 years, and the advice is very valuable. Not particularly hard, but a lot of people are missing out on these simple wins, the low-hanging fruit. So please get financial advice. I'd highly recommend it. Even if you got these sort of things covered, there may be other areas where value can be added. So generally, it doesn't talk to go and have a chat to someone to see if a financial advisor can help. So I hope that's helpful. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so. For those that have, thank you very much. Please remember, this is general advice only. There will be a general advice disclaimer at the end of the video as usual. You can pause it and read it. What fun you'll have. Thank you for listening, and we'll catch you next week.